never made it, but I know what it takes. Hello guys, good day. It's me again, Juvie. Welcome back to my channel, and so for today's video, I will talk about the health-related components of fitness. So, let's start. Let's talk first about what is health-related fitness. So, health-related fitness is a guiding factor and an essential component of fitness. It avoids hypokinetic disorders just like high blood pressure, obesity, heart disease, stomach ulcers, and others, which are basically caused by physical inactivity. So basically, there are five components of health-related fitness. These are the cardiovascular fitness, the muscular strength, muscular endurance, flexibility, and body composition. And these components are mostly life hacks, or should I say crucial or important, for us to execute our daily activities or tasks. Now let's talk about cardiovascular fitness. So it is also called cardiovascular endurance, and it is the most essential components of the health related fitness. So it is the ability to exercise for extensive and long period of time. So this involves a healthy heart and lungs and a good blood vessels, because the body can supply oxygen to the parts or areas of the body in pain or in stress. Next component is the muscular strength. So muscular strength is the amount of external force a muscle or group of muscles can exert. So basically, when you heard about muscle strength, what comes into our mind is about how strong or how heavy can we lift. But strong muscle strength is not about how much weight we can lift at a given point of time. It is about the total muscular strength of the body, body composition, and so on. It is interrelated with muscular endurance. So the next component is the muscular endurance. Muscular endurance is the ability of the muscle or group of muscles to maintain intense contractions within extended period of time. In other words, muscular endurance is the ability to move muscles many times without getting tired. It contributes to good posture, resisting fatigue, and fewer back pains. Another component is flexibility. Yeah, from the word flexibility, flexible. So it is the ability to use your joints fully. It helps reduce injury to muscles and other parts. The last component is the body composition. So what is body composition? Body composition is currently one of the most valued components. It is the percentage of the body tissue's lean mass, which includes the mass of the organs, the muscles, the bones, and the amount of fat in the body. This ratio is also known as the body mass index, which is the gauge of fitness. So health-related fitness components or elements give our body a good posture and improves our overall beauty and attractiveness. So if you want to be beautiful and attractive, keep that in mind.